More than a month after their high school career ended, seniors at Hattiesburg High School get their diplomas. But Friday's ceremony will be different from others during the pandemic. It will be in person.
We wanted to stay as close as traditional as possible. With COVID-19 going on, we understood that, yeah, there were some limitations and some things we were not going to be able to do.
School administrators say safety is their top priority. Take crowd size, for example. Bonet says they're only allowing 50 people inside the gymnasium at once, which includes only 20 students at a time. Students will graduate in groups, and while they wait, they'll be with their families 6 feet apart from everyone else, as shown by the markings on the floor. They say this system will allow them to keep graduation safe and in person, rather than a virtual ceremony. Reaction from students has been positive. They say they're excited to walk across that stage.
I mean, it's a great feeling seeing that, like, since all this coronavirus started, we weren't able to do as much as we were supposed to do with finish the year how we were supposed to. So it's good that, like, on the back end, we get to get, like, somewhat of a real graduation to make us feel like we're still, like, cared about.
I can't even put in words how much this means to me. You know, we've been waiting so long for this moment, and I can't just express how excited I am.
Masks will be required, according to the school, and graduation will be an all-day event going from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. In Hattiesburg, Jesse Finver, 12 News.